take anything out.
Honeycutt turns on it and lines it into left for a hit. Couple of runs across for North Carolina. And a double for their star Honeycutt to draw it back within two.
Between him and Horvat, they've jumped out offensively in terms of their career statistics this year.
Laces it in the corner left. Honeycutt comes across easily. Frick into second. It's an RBI double. And look at that. We got a one-run game. Into the air. Shallow center. Vandebrink out from second. There to make the catch. A short sack fly attempt. The throw there. Frick applies the tag.
Hey man, that was just a breaking ball that just got away from him.
A 2-2. Vandebrink out to left into the corner. It's down. He drives in a run. It's back within two for the Tar Heels. And an RBI double. Actually going for extras, ties it with a triple all the way around to third.
Wilkerson doesn't have to do too much with it.
So on the ground, they're going to try to knock down the runner at home. Wilkerson, he's down the bunt. French is across. North Carolina walks it off.
It hasn't even sunk in yet. Look at this perfectly placed bunt by Wilkerson and Carter French. Another huge call by Coach Forbes getting speed at third base to make this happen. Wow. Just a perfectly executed inning all the way around by Coach Forbes in terms of the calls. Fantastic job by Wilkerson.